Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, the Starter's app at JVLewis77. I started a Patreon at JVLewis, and hit the notification to be alerted when I post new videos. Now, what I'm about to react to is this week's top 10 moments of Friday Night SmackDown. Now, it's the draft. Now, the way this is supposed to work is there are a set of superstars available to be drafted, and then everybody else can pick and choose where they're supposed to go. Okay. Now, the thing is there's a list on, there was a list on WWE.com, and they drafted like straight down the damn list, and it's like, this shit is predictable, man. Like, come on now, what are we doing here? You know? I mean, you still really don't know who's going who and where unless you put it together, but still, it's like, switch it up. Hopefully Monday, with part two of the draft, they'll change it up, but I'm kind of wondering, like, because I thought it was going to be something where they, instead of the wrestlers choose where they want to go, that, you know, you have a draft, and then whoever you don't get drafted, then they pick like that. I don't know. Maybe they'll change. You know how things change, but part, you know what I'm saying, second edition of SmackDown on Fox. Not been a good week for WWE, you know, last week, the whole Kofi thing. Then the pay-per-view was trash, you know, the whole Fiend and all that happened, you know, the Hell in the Cell. Then Raw was so suspect. It was only a few things good, and NXT saved it as usual. NXT came through in the clutch, so here we are with SmackDown. So it was mostly gonna be about the draft, and there's a women's championship match, and something really good happened. So with that being said, let's go ahead and get to this top 10. Man, this was a good match. Roman Reigns buckle bomb into the corner. Ooh, that was so sweet right there. And the first pick of the draft for SmackDown, but Rollins able to kick out. They went at it, man. They went at it.
Uh-oh, what's Woods got in mind? Woods gonna fly. Takes out Anderson and Gallows.
Like I said, the matches they had was good.
Corbin trying to make it to the bottom rope. Gable pulls him back to the middle of the ring. Nowhere for Corbin to go. Able to roll on his back now. Jackknife cover by Gable. Shoulders down. Almost had him. Kick out by Corbin. And Gable walked right into the end of days.
I hope this isn't it for Gable, man. Corbin, I hope they do something with him going forward, like, depending on where he go. See, I got to look and see if Gable on the list.
Reigns fired up. He's got Rollins in his sights. Reigns went for the spear.
Man, that was like, wow.
To win the matchup, and Roman just gets the shoulder up at 2.5.
The fact that he still pulls the pedigree out. Oh, this is a nice sequence right here.
Beautiful balance by Kingston. Bang! Paradise. Cover on Styles. Kofi sent Styles and Kofi.
Nice bounce back for Kofi. So I wonder if this is going to be a thing, depending on where they go. But man, Kofi should be going right back after Brock. Ah, here we go. New look Bayley, new look attitude. Bayley is already hot. She looks even hotter now. Got a haircut. Man, knocking down the Bayley buddies. Man, little kids everywhere was in tears. Like, no, our hero. No more of that. Them days is over. Yep. Thought I forgot about y'all. Y'all can take the L too. Get down.
The title call. Bailey's undergone some sort of metamorphosis.
You too. Get your ass down.
My client, Brock Lesnar, will conquer the nightmare of his past, because on October 31st, at Crown Jewel,
See, man, that's what I'm saying, man. They promote Crown Jewel way more than they promoted the Hell in a Cell. Conquer
Kane Velasquez.
And I don't care.
Y te voy a dar otra cicatriz en el otro lado de tu cara.
He said at Crown Jewel, he's going to give you a matching scar on the other side of your face.
And now, for the first pick of the first round, headed to Monday Night Raw, the man, Becky Lynch!
So the Raw Women's Champion, the woman who beat Ronda Rousey, stays on Monday nights.
Well, this isn't exactly a shock.
Obviously, she was staying on Raw.
The man, Becky Lynch, has been.
That's the thing, like, champions should be excluded. Champions should be excluded, you know what I mean? They should stay on the brands that they got the belts on. Okay, now this was unexpected. Yo, now that shit right there. Man. Joe ass in here. Welcome to hell, bitch. And where did Roman go? But that, whew, Seth got out of that quick, man.
Oh! Looking to take advantage of Bailey screaming at the official once again. Bailey rolls Charlotte over, wins the shoulders, got her. Bailey wins the title. Here is your winner of the new
two-time. Look at that look. Gotta be a meme. That gotta be a meme or a gif. Please tell me that face is a meme. Please tell me it's a meme or a gif, man. That look on her face like, this shit just happened? The fuck? Oh, man. All right. Congratulations, Bailey. Love the new look. So, I hope this is finally the emergence, the full transformation of her going heel. And of course, Sasha on Twitter rooting her on. So, like I said, it's going to be interesting to see what's going to happen going forward with the draft, you know. Because to me, I'm more interested on the people who's not on the draft board, you know what I mean? Like, where are they going to go? Like you said, and the fact that they actually doing, like, injuries, how they was doing injuries report on Fox. You know, like Elias, Samoa Joe, you know what I mean? People like that. A team's going to be broken up, you know. It's just going to be interesting to see. Like I say, we want this stuff to be balanced out pretty good, you know. So, we're going to have to see what happened. But like I said, this was a better SmackDown than last week's, you know. I'm interested to seeing the draft on Monday, you know, because I'm just wondering, like, how soon are they going to complete the draft? How are they going to complete filling out the rosters? Like, how's that going to work? I'm going to assume that hopefully, because that's what happened the last time they had a draft. It was like after the draft was completed, then on Raw, then it just filled up in after that. So, I'm just hoping that it's planned out that they, that all of this stuff, like I say, it's already decided, but I just want to know how it's going to be presented so we'll know who's going where. So, all right, y'all. There y'all have it. So, with that being said, let me know what y'all thought about this top 10, what y'all thought about SmackDown, what y'all thought about Bailey, you know, and what y'all think about the draft pick so far. You know what I'm saying? So far, you know, I'm cool. I mean, I wanted Lashley to go to SmackDown, but once again, they keep trying to avoid having Lashley and Bobby, man. What the fuck, man? Anyway, so with that being said, subscribe to the channel, hit the like button. Javy Lewis, y'all be safe out here. Catch y'all on the rebound. Subscribe to the Patreon, hit the notification button, and I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.